Oh, hey there, YouTube. I'm Jonathan. This is Jory, as you know. And once again, you've caught us in the middle of a computer build. Today, we're just installing a new 140mm fan into my computer here. You probably saw the video I posted a few weeks back here on YouTube, where we built this very computer on a live show. It was a custom build. All the parts I bought separately, we put it together. We have an Asus P16 motherboard in here, 12 gigs of RAM, an Intel Core i7 processor, and well, you probably know the rest by now. So, Jory, you about ready to put this thing back together? And
yeah, let's do it.
All right, Jory, let's turn this thing on and see if she works.
Great. We're locked in. Computer's back up and running.
Yeah, why wouldn't it? Like, work and everything. Of course, it's a computer. It works.
Yeah, no reason.
That's what they do.
If you're up to building your own rig, you probably at least have an idea of what you want your computer to look like. A dream rig in your head.
Totally. I mean, I know I do. It's like liquid-cooled, sound-dampening, suspension-proofed, you know, shock absorbers.
Except I was actually talking about this website I found last week called WePC.com. And on that site, you can actually do exactly what Jory was just doing here.
Stuff a cable down my pants?
No, but you can go onto WePC's community section and actually design, sketch, and plan out your own dream rig and have members of the community, like yourself, vote on your design. The members of the community that have their designs with the most votes will actually be actively researched on by Asus and Intel engineers.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Back the liquid cooling truck up here just a tad. You're saying that if it gets voted up there, like, engineers will actively look at it and try and design it into, like, a real laptop?
Well, I mean, it's certainly not a guarantee, especially if you throw out some crazy idea like you had. But generally speaking, if you have a good design that's well voted on, Asus and Intel engineers will be looking at it for ways to, you know, innovate.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, it's finished.
Check it out, dude.
It's totally awesome. It's gonna smoke this crappy rig right here.
That's not a bad rig, Jory, but are those roll bars?
Of course.
Yeah, and this guy right here, is that a microwave on the back?
You don't really want to leave your computer, so just toss a Hot Pocket in there, you're good to go. And then the racing stripe is there because it's awesome.
Alright, Jory, I mean, that's certainly a creative design.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not so sure that the engineers will actually be able to create it.
You think the stripe is too much?
I'm sure you guys can probably design something better. So head over to WePC.com, click on the Dream link, and start coming up with your own ideas, sketching out computers, designing a new laptop, and voting for other people's laptops if you don't quite have the creative chops yourself. We'll be hanging around the website for the next few weeks, checking out what you guys have to design. In the meantime, I'm going to head back over to the computer here and try to salvage Mr. Happy Camper Adventure.
Salvage? It's perfect.
Fun. Yeah.
Look at it.
I mean, it's just not...
Well, I mean, come on now. You have to at least save the low-altitude parachute. That has at least a dozen uses. Like, when was the last time you found yourself falling from, like, a high height, and you're like, oh, I don't have a parachute! And then you're done. No, because you have your laptop with you. You just deploy that, the dual screens open up, parachute comes out, and you just glide to freedom. It actually, when you get the extra roll bars with it, they turn the fan blades and you can fly. You can get about 5,000 feet on it.
Alright, we're done.